Hey everybody, and welcome back to some more Binding of Isaac Afterbirth. Here's what I'm thinking. Lost runs, last few, have been kicking my ass, but I'm still open to playing as the Lost, so I think we're gonna fire off a random run. And then if I get, you know, the Lost, the Keeper, whoever, so be it. As I try to adjust my microphone, sorry if you hear some bangs and or booms. Alright, let's do it. New run. Random. Who do we get? Oh, it's looking like it could be. Okay. Okay. Just as bad. Maybe worse. Sorry, we're playing as Lilith. No, not as bad as the Lost. We can do this. I can Lilith. I have learned how to Lilith, right? It's like learning how to Dougie. You never forget. All right, we've got manageable HP. The nice thing about Lilith, we can preserve these black hearts. They can really assist us in hopefully our ability to procure a deal with the devil on the second floor. So we'll try to keep them intact. That said, I probably will go to the curse room. Maybe not right away, however. Let's go to this big room with our box of friends charge. Yeah, we'll do it. Just wanted to see, I wanted to make sure that on the other ends of this room there were some other rooms and not like just straight to the boss, so that we have a decent chance to get a charge up for our boss fight as well. Ooh, a little sneaky invisible fly here. Took him out. Sneaky little guy. And we'll shoot some poop. We'll drive-by poop shooting. It's America's time-honored tradition. Don't have a key for that. Should I shoot all this poop? Probably the answer is yes, but I probably will not shoot every single poop in this room. Yeah, we will get, it looks like, a box friends charge for the boss. So, we'll compromise. Maybe we'll come back to the curse room after we finish here. Come on. Or maybe we'll just leave it. I don't know. Oh, perfect timing. Appreciate that. Oh, do not appreciate that, however. Son of a bitch. And there's another tinted rock. Damn it. All right, well, we'll take friendly fly, which is fine. It's going to help us out as an orbital. It does give me a way to do damage other than, being bullshit Lilith, so I appreciate that. Wow, so many tinted rocks. I would really like to find myself another bomb, at least one. Oh! Go! what a valiant effort. Not really. Alright, we got double, friend zone fly out of this as well. I never really think about that with the orbitals as Lilith, but that's pretty sweet. And synth oil is amazing, and I am going to go back and go into the curse room. It could be the wrong call. It could end up being the wrong call, but I'm going to do it. I think, by and large, they end up being a good investment, and this is a good, you know, it is just that. It's an investment. This is not really going to help us right now, because we can't give up a box of friends, but that is one-third guppy very early, so hopefully that eventually pays off for us, and hopefully we can preserve our red health protection. That's the real risk here. Should we open one of those? I don't think so. It's tempting, because we could get a bomb and there are tinted rocks available, but we could also end up needing the key for our item room, so I'm going to resist opening a golden chest there, which is, it was pretty difficult, honestly. not even exaggerating there. Ooh, very nearly got hit there. Okay. Be smart here. Try to use the fly if you can get a chance to use it. Good, good, good. Good kill. Unfortunately, can't get to any of that, which is a little bit of a piss off, but I think we're doing just fine here. Really have not, I don't think I've taken any damage yet, so that's a good sign on a Lilith run. Positioning and dodging is always the hard part, so. Alright, easy room. I like that. Hopefully something great out of our item room. The D4. You know, let's try to be Lilith and win this as Lilith. It's tempting. I don't know. Do you take the D4? Do you reroll? The only thing I don't know is if you reroll with a D4 as Lilith, do I even get, like, do I get tears? Would I reroll, lose freaking, Well, I wouldn't lose Box of Friends, I guess, because we'd put it down and pick it back up. But would I lose Incubus? Like, that would be a real son of a bitch if I lost Incubus and then had to do all my damage with Friendzone Fly. I don't know the answer to that, and so I don't want to risk it because that could be really, really bad. Ansa's. We'll save Ansa's for now because we've almost explored this floor already. Good. Use the Friendzone Fly when you have the chance. Got a single bomb. There's, that's what I'm looking for, a tinted rock. If you could give me another soul heart so I feel more comfortable about trading health. Oh, wow. Put it, like, here. I don't think this would get a secret room if it was there, but just in case. Got our bomb back, so we could do that again if we find an opportunity. I will pop this. As long as we have combat in the next room, we'll get a charge. If we don't have combat, I'm going to be a little pissed off. But I don't know. I think it's pretty rare for a big room to not have combat. So I feel pretty comfortable in this decision. Yeah, we're good. This will give us the full Box of Friends charge. Come on, baby. There we go. In there with the fly. And I think we're good to go. All right. Fighting Little Horn. Almost hit him with a bomb there. Not quite. All right, he's going to hit himself for us. Good stuff. And we should take him down very quickly between our orbitals and the double incubus here. I'm liking the double friend zone fly. I didn't really think I would, you know, be that fond of that, but it's very useful. All right, we got a Krampus fight. This is a little bit annoying because we aren't able to have a Box of Friends ready for this. Okay. Really trying to get in there with the fly because it does do a lot of damage. Can't take that. Pick it up and put it back down. Why? Your guess is as good as mine. I'm not going to go to the curse room. It's too far away. Head down to the next floor. All right, maybe, you know, we could entertain the possibility of doing like a Lilith boss rush. Let's actually pop Ansa's though here. Okay, so we see trap room down here, curse room over there, which we can't bomb into, unfortunately, but we do have enough health where I will probably head in there, especially with having one guppy item. We didn't go to the curse room on the last floor, so, you know, we might have missed out on a guppy chance there. So try to not leave too many of those opportunities behind from here on out, hopefully. Okay, not our guppy chances. No troll bomb, so we got to spend a bomb here. Speed down. That's going to be especially annoying probably as Lilith. Because dodging is not our strong suit. But hopefully it's not the end of the world. Come on. Oh. There we go. Quick little double kill. I don't know what Mom's Locket does. We'll take it. It looked like maybe right there it gave us how to jump. Did we have something we could use how to jump on immediately? No. It looked like maybe right there it actually gave us. So does Mom's Locket give you occasional lifesteal maybe? Because there was the little lifesteal symbol. Wow, that is a just kind of absurd amount of money. These are both sticky nickels. Excuse me. Okay. We'll take those, and we don't need to go to that other room. Let's head this way. We'll pop Box of Friends here in just a room that feels like it might be kind of annoying, and this one definitely qualifies. Not a big fan of this room. There we go. Shoot the other poop down here to take that guy out. And now we're sitting pretty. Key penny should go to the shop on this floor, and we're going to pass right by it, so makes me even more likely to do so. A lot of my decisions in Isaac are based on proximity of rooms, basically. So we took a little bit of damage here. So try not to take any more. Trying to get in there with the fly, but this guy that shoots spiral shots keeps making it a little bit difficult. There we go. Okay, don't really need to do that. Let's kite these guys around properly, and then we can manage this. Get a little bit of orbital damage there. Not as much as I would have liked. That's the good stuff. They did bomb there. That would have revealed a secret room, but we already know where the secret rooms are, so we don't have to worry about gaming that stuff. I think we do absolutely take Nun's Habit for the the chance to use Bucks of Friends more often after we get hit. I think that's valuable. We'll put a bomb down here just while we're hanging out in here. Could have, like, tried to use one of those flies again to do that, but not essential. Crap. Don't need those. All right. Got our half black heart left that is preserving our... It's only 16.88% chance of the deal with the devil here, but I do still want to preserve it as much as we can. Okay. A little bit dicey there. The spiders almost got in on us. Okay. Okay, don't put yourself in unnecessary danger there. Yeah, so we'll have to go through these next two rooms without using Box of Friends, ideally. Oh, that was a risky dodge. Risky dodge, but it worked. And another red heart. If I could take just one of the enemies out here. There we go. Makes the room substantially easier. And now we see who our Caves 1 boss is. Catacombs 1, I should say. Alright, it's Pestilence. Not so bad. Can get a little bit ridiculous with the adds sometimes. Good, good, good. Okay, careful. Good stuff. Gotta do damage to him. There we go. Now it should be pretty much smooth sailing. Don't have the greatest range, so we'll try to put a little momentum on our shots here. It does actually work. It may look like I'm just kind of being silly moving back and forth like that, but that works. All right, down we go. No deal with the devil. Got a ball of bandages to protect ourselves. Not sitting too great from an HP standpoint, so I'd like to find some more HP. We can't really play the arcade, but we'll check and see what's in here. We got our penny back. We may want to play that in the future, but it's not a good idea right now. Okay, again, you want to kind of kite these guys to where they're all gathered together on this lovely day to join in holy matrimony, you and your death. Okay. And some money. Yeah, money. That's what I was kind of looking for there. Was that teleport? I think it's teleport, like regular teleport. Not really interested in teleport, obviously. Lilith, you're kind of handcuffed to a Box of Friends. You don't really have the option to change it up. We could go in and fight the boss immediately after we get our Box of Friends shard. It's not the worst idea. Wow. Because it's not very likely that we get, like, immensely stronger on this floor. I think I might actually just go fight right away. But... Yeah, let's do it. I hesitate because I don't know if I'm going to want to take a deal with the devil if we get one here, but I think we're going to try to just cap off this fight right away, hopefully. All right, you cannot fly, so be wary of that attack, because that creep can get you. If you want to just keep doing that attack, though, I would love that. Okay, good. Can't really get in with the flies on this one, but worked out nevertheless. No deal. We get a speed up, which actually is kind of welcome after getting a speed down earlier. Let's put a bomb, like, here. Just get two. Whoops. All right, we'll save our other bomb for now. Come back and seek out our item room and shop. We want to go to both. Okay. A little scary, this guy, because he's homing shots and a champion, and those could have really ruined our day. Again, this room also... A little scary. These spiders can really catch you off guard sometimes. And, of course, we left the exploding one until the end. There we go. Secret room could be there. No, it can't. All right. This room, not so bad. But don't live to regret that sentence. There we go. Thank you, friendly fly. Yeah, we'll pop it here. I don't like these enemies. I'd like to be able to take them out quickly. What? His shot hit me? Did not anticipate that. I was just excited about the pill drop. I took it. I don't know if I should have, but I did it. Got 48-hour energy, so we can absolutely pop this in the next room with enemies. careful. These guys do full heart. This run is definitely in, like, some dicey territory right now. We are in the danger zone. Let's go back and grab a battery. Let's not take any chances right now. And maybe this is our secret room? Would have been nice. It's not. All right. I do think you gotta keep exploring. We haven't found item room or shop here. We need something to get us off the hook here. All right, here's our item room. I don't think, even though we have our charge ready, I don't think this room warrants our box of friends charge, so we'll save it. Very, very nearly took that guy down. Good stuff. Dead onion. I think it's a yes. We're gonna take it. It's not absolute yes for everybody. Like, I think some people might disagree with this pickup. But I think overall it's going to be a benefit for us. All right, shop has got to be up. So head over this way. And I guess I should probably play the blood bank before leaving. We're in kind of a, like, pull out all the stops, try all the bullshit type territory on this run, I think. So I probably should play the blood bank and then pick up the HP. Okay, there's a tinted rock in here that could be extremely valuable. I don't think he can hit us as long as we're behind these rocks. So if he wants to just keep shooting like that, I'm game. Steam sale's nice. Early steam sale. I like that. Oh, we did not get a bomb, though. I could gamble for a bomb. I really would like to be able to blow up that tinted rock.
You need to play that shell guy anyway.
I do need to play the shell man, that's true. Let's do that first. Let's come down here. I just want to see what might be available in this room. This could be, you know, too much temptation. All right, I'm really actually kind of relieved that it's just an iron chest, because now I don't have to do that room. We'll come up here, pick up the heart. Come back this way. Let's play Shellman, see if he gives us a bomb. Alright. Our luck stat is zero, so it's not good, but worked out that first play there. Oh, and it's probably just going to give us Skatol right off the bat here. Nope, good. It's actually good. I need to play him a certain amount of times.
Machine give you bombs too?
Sorry?
The other machine above give you bombs?
Yeah, but I need to get plays done on him, so yeah. I figure I might as well exclusively play him. Pay out. Do it. Ah, so many opportunities. Right, well, I mean, that continues the cycle if you give us red hearts. Do it. You son of a bitch. You're a foul temptress. All right, well, this has gone downhill fast. Hey, all right, well, now we'll do this twice. Pick that up. Do it again. Keep going. Eventually he'll either give us a toll or we'll run out of money. Or he'll just give me a bomb and then I'll call it quits. Yay! I don't need to do that anymore. Yeah, we're gonna come up here and we're gonna blow up the tinted rock, which was in the shop. It was in the greed fight. Nice. That is actually very, very helpful. And I think we are just out of here. Not the greatest Lilith run for sure. We're alive though, still kicking it. And should have, I think, 100% chance of a deal with the devil on the next floor. Oh, no, 50%. All right.
It's an angel.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Is that because of this?
Because of Krampus.
Oh, thank you. Yes, it's because we went to see Krampus. We didn't actually take a deal with the devil. You are correct. She knows so much about Isaac. All right, we're going in here. Spend 2 keys for a bunch of bombs when we had 7 keys. Seems worth it to me. Positioning is poor to use the fly here. There we go. Okay. Yeah, let's do it. I hesitated a little bit there, but I think Box of Friends is okay here to keep us out of danger. Getting hemmed in by the zombies. And we got a battery right back, so I feel very good about that call. Do it here as well. Just to try to get these guys into, like, the chain reaction stage a little quicker. Okay. And we unlocked our secret room just kind of accidentally, which is pretty nice. Yeah, we got five keys. Not really worth it to need a key for 4 cents. This room's all right. Depends on the pill. Depends on the contents of that chest, perhaps. One makes you small. It's pretty much irrelevant. Bombs are key. I'm happy with that. It's fine. Right. Muhaha's coming down. Is it the crazy rock attack spider one or a regular Muhaha? Rock attack spider. Rock attack spider, the sequel to Rock Lobster. It's a little, you know, it's more of an indie track. The sun. We will use the sun immediately in this room. All right, so it's going to show us that we are headed towards the boss here. We want to backtrack. We definitely missed out on our boss rush opportunity, as is usual, especially with Lilith. I tend to be very, very slow with Lilith, particularly because of the increased difficulty on the dodging. I mean, this is probably a waste. I'm going to spend a bomb and two keys to see what's in this chest. Oh, glory, glory, hallelujah. All right, a little scary. This is a bad sign of the times when you have rooms that are pretty simple and straightforward like this, and you still have to worry about them ever so slightly. Do you take... Well, you definitely take the soul heart. I think you take a discounted card here, the moon. Well, that'll allow us to teleport out of somewhere. I'll take this. I'm going to use the moon immediately to teleport out of here. Good pacing there to get away from those dudes. See you later. Alright, not the guppy item that we were, you know, seeking, but we just took a half hour damage there. Worth the risk to look it up. Look into the possibility of increasing our chance of becoming guppy. Alright. Item room. Really, my hopes and dreams hinge on this very item room. Fucking yes. Little Loki, all my dreams have come true.
Hey, he's gonna double.
He is gonna double with Box of Friends. That is a good point. As Lilith, little Loki's value is literally doubled. What a happy day. Oh, fuck this room as the lost. Although this is not exactly the same as the womb one, because we could have just stayed at the top on this one, I think. All right, now we go. Pop your box of friends. Be careful, because these guys might burst into you. All right, we've destroyed the ads. Now this should be a little easier to control the fight. Little Loki going to town. What would I ever have done in this fight without him? Good, good, good. Maybe like one more jump sequence before we're done here. Oh, maybe not. Nice. 50-50. It is a deal with the devil. And we got Mr. Dolly, which actually is extremely welcome. HP and tears. Sign me the fuck up. And yeah, Little Brim is like a no-brainer. I think we're going to take both, because if we take Little Brim, we might as well. So you should do this first. Okay, then you take this, and then you take this, and you say, sorry, Demon Judgment, I would like to play you more, but it's not a good idea. And we have two little brimstones? Ah, yes. Because of Cambion Conception. Yeah, that's pretty sweet, so we will get four when we double. Let's test it out on this room. We got our laser combs of doom. This run just got a lot better in a hurry. They are pretty far back, so they're going to be a little hard to hit with at times, but that's definitely like a first world complaint on a Lilith run. Got to get your laser comb lined up. You want your part on the sides, never part in the middle. That's old school and not in a good way. All right. Oh! Sorry about that. My mic stand toppled. So if you just heard like a very loud noise, it was because my mic stand literally fell over. We're still here. I somehow actually didn't get hit during that madness. Okay. I was about to go into a little diatribe on parting your hair, I think. Maybe that's the next hairstyle to come back, you know? The parted down the middle haircut. I'm sure that's what everybody said about skinny jeans when they first were coming about, right? Like, well, skinny jeans.
I still think that.
All right, well, you don't count. He said lovingly to his fiance, "You don't matter." Oh, beautiful little brimstone attacks. Love it. A amnesia, son of a bitch. All right. Yes. This is where I begin to throw it all away, probably. Okay, here we go. Guppy me. Sons of bitches. All right, we should check to see if we can get out of here with a bomb. Nope. All right, that's fine. Worth checking, I think. I may have, like, known that from the map, but now that we can't see the map, I would quickly forget that if that was the case. Oh, what are you doing with those dodges? What are you thinking, man? We got bombs. Let's try one here to get those two. Nope. Just looking for a Hierophant card or a black card or something. We get punching bag. I think punching bag also might get doubled. Which is, like, not really all that valuable. But it's a thing that'll happen. My lasers are stronger than your lasers. My kung fu is greater than your kung fu. Just grab that bomb. Let's not be ridiculous here. We might need that. Do you only pop up when I don't shoot at you? Maybe. I don't know how the walking ones work. I think they do still only pop up when you don't shoot at them. Okay, sacrifice room. Definitely not interested in that. One of the more annoying things is Lilith with Amnesia or Curse of the Lost is I feel much more hesitant about using Box of Friends because I don't have a perception of how far I've come or how far away the boss fight is, etc., etc. All right, fighting mom. Hold on. Just a second. What did you say?
I said I don't think you went to the shop, but...
No, I didn't go to the shop, but I just figured I'd just keep going. Didn't want to fuck around with Curse of the Unknown or Amnesia. We'll head down. Got Small Rock. That's pretty sweet. And increased chance of a deal with the devil on this one. Red chest? There is a red chest in here. I want to do that room, but let's get our charge piping hot and ready to go first. A little bit of a risky dodge across the room there, but it turned out all right. Scapegoat helping out, drawing some fire. Always want to recognize that when I observe it happening. All right. Almost guaranteed to walk on the spikes coming back through that room. So I'll try to avoid that, but I'm not optimistic. Oh, yeah. Keep on shooting at Scapegoat. I love it. Beautiful. All right. Remember, two rooms above, three rooms above. There's a... take him out. Okay, we did it. That was a very tricky room. Had to clear space very fast. Okay, so we'll go up. Up again. There are spikes in the next room. All right.
Why are you going back?
I need to do this room.
Oh, okay.
God damn it. You see what happened there?
You saw what happened.
Sorry?
You saw what happened.
I popped the box of friends, and then I got teleported out.
Yep.
That was a son of a bitch. All right. Well, that could be Guppy's head in there, but it's just a golden chest. That's what we have to tell ourselves. I don't need to do that room. We got what we wanted, which was a second Guppy item, out of it. Now let's try to be safe here. Take out these guys. Okay, 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 okay.
You got it.
We should check. There's a room back there that could be our secret room and allow us to bomb into the curse room. I definitely should check that. Because that could be the guppy dream that makes this run from a dream into a reality. Spikes are in this room. Yeah. Yes. Get the brimstone charges ready. Oh. Kind of what I was afraid of. Oh, that didn't work. There we go. Nice. All right, now we can come in here. Damn it. Well, we'll blow him up. Evil up. Evil up or you feel her love. I'm gonna go with evil up. I don't know what either of these do. I really should at this point. Probably know what those do. That's okay. One and a half hearts. Chance to respawn with Guppy's collar. I think we can still make this happen. There's still a way out. If we can figure it out. Do you just play this man? I might just play this man. That red poop is not my favorite. We don't have another real, like, need for the money. Okay. I'm glad you don't get hurt by red poop. Can you teach me your ways? Make it so I don't get hurt by red poop? Come on, baby. I would absolutely just take an HP up right here. I'll give up polar invincibility for another ability to take a hit. Come on. I would also accept the map or the compass. The bottle of pills would be the most annoying payout. Yeah, compass is okay. Alright, so we know we probably want to go up here. Oh, shit. This is bad. One down. Two down. Ooh, baby. That's a scary room. Could use box of friends. There's a battery waiting back there. Don't really think it even helps that much on this room. Hey! Okay. My brain, like, couldn't parse how to dodge. Because I was planning on dodging back up, and then I couldn't. And I was like, ah, red poop, ah, so much to figure out. All right, any soul hearts available in here? No. Save what? Oh, I could go to Hush, is that what you're saying? No. Yeah, fuck that.
No.
Oh, I thought that's what you were saying.
Boss trap room for that golden chest.
Boss trap room. Oh, use the charge for the golden chest.
You go fight the boss first.
Yeah, good call. Anywhere where our second secret room could be. Not that I really see. All right, let's do it. Blast assist. This is a good get for us. This is a pretty easy boss, especially with little brims doing their thing. Done and done. Torn photo. We've already been in here, right? Can't take that. I mean, we could roll the dice on a guppy's collar. I think I'm just gonna go. Yeah, I think we just go. Let's do it. Oh.
Well, yeah, the only thing you could have gotten out of a golden chest is guppy's head.
Guppy's head or Cricket's head or something like that. Yeah. That also would just improve us. As far as guppy items, yes. I am gonna head over to the left because there are two special rooms over here. Oh, shit. I don't even give a shit about an iron chest. Just don't get hit in this room. A single fly room is great. Love that. Yeah, we'll try a double key room. What do we got in here? What do we got in here? A tinted rock, which is the most valuable part of this room. And we'll push all these together. I will probably trade a key for a bomb twice here, actually. That was, like, really underwhelming for three stone chests. Yeah, I will trade keys for bombs here, just to balance out a little bit. We've got 14 keys. Okay, well, spikes. Oh, spikes. Don't walk too far forward. What are you doing? That is probably not going to be our secret room, so we probably will not go to that curse room. Just doesn't seem like there's any chance that we're gonna get enough HP to make that worthwhile. Maybe this boss trap room, though. Oh, shit. They are not making this easy on me. I feel like I have played, I think I have played a pretty exemplary Lilith run. I have not been damaged very much. I think this is worth doing. Let's pop this shit. Get ready to fight. Shoot down this fucking little Loki, you son of a bitch. I tried to shoot down so I could charge my little brims, and little Loki even betrayed me. Alright, just save your last bomb so you can blow up this other one. Don't shoot at all. Beautiful. Alright, what do we got here? Beautiful! Just amazing. I don't think we're gonna use that to look for a room or anything. We're just gonna head for the boss fight at this point. And we're giving up, like, maybe a little bit of an extra chance to become Guppy in the curse room, but, I mean, it would literally leave me with half a heart to go in there and come out right now, so. Oh, there's a... Okay, so we do have a use for... I should use Bob's Rotten Head here. If I can actually hit with it. It is very tricky to hit with this item, but this might be an okay chance. Nice, okay. Getting my hopes up with these damn golden chests, just a couple of bombs and pennies. All right, well, we got Curse the Maze on this one, which worries me. The longer we spend on this floor, the more likely it's going to send me backwards. I'll try to just keep going here. Tinted rock that we can't reach in that room, unfortunately. All right, just use little brim from afar. Sooner or later, it's got to be the Guppy's head, right?
You already got Guppy's head.
Oh, sooner or later, it's got to be Cricket's head, right?
There you go.
Or head, yeah, head of the keeper would be okay. Cricket's head is the real good one. Or Steven is a little bit better, too. Steven would be good. Steven's not better than Cricket's head. Cricket's right. Head is the best one that's left. But Steven would be better, in my eyes, than Keeper Tears. Because money just doesn't benefit us that much at this point. Cano, that'll be nice for the It Lives fight. This could be our second secret. And is... I think I'm gonna say no. I know I said before that I would take an HP up, but I've gone back on this statement. I don't think that's worth it. Okay, it could be. Oh, shit. I got hit. Stop talking. Don't run your damn mouth. Just finish the fight. Okay. We're alive. And we're up to the cathedral. Okay. 1.5 hearts with a 50% chance to respawn after that. What could ever go wrong with this run? Okay. You know what I'm thinking? I want to at least go towards that mob trap room. But this could be, the hubris that marks my downfall, right? Pride cometh before a fall. Or sometimes not at all. Okay. Keys, no soul hearts, can't help but notice. Oh, beautiful. So we've got a single bomb worth spending here. Nice. Not so nice, but okay. Oh, no box of friends. No box of friends, love. Hide behind the pots. Shoot at scapegoat, you sons of bitches. That was good little brim damage. There we go, one dead. That is a lot easier now. Okay, spawn your ads to prove me to be a liar. Shooting a scapegoat occasionally. Quarter is fucking worthless. Take it. Yara? Oh, shit, it is Yara. Alright. Okay. Now, if we get 3 red chests, do you use Yara on 3 red chests? I want to have this discussion before we even get in there. I don't know. You say no?
No, but it's going to be the same thing in there.
Yeah, because if it doubles, it's just, if it's an item, it's going to be an item. And if it's not, then it's not. Let's do it. Fate's Reward is alright, I guess. It's certainly not what I'm looking for. Oh, I got hit by fucking Monstro? What the hell happened in this room? This is the room where it all went to hell. Yeah, I have. I like, you know, I gotta try to keep the viewers engaged. Gotta dress it up a little bit. Extended stat effect time. Let's take that. We got fear shot. Maybe that'll help us. That marks how desperate we are. Okay. You think up? Go up. Please, more tinted rocks. Not our secret room over there, unfortunately. Trying to get lucky with some bomb fly. Just explosions here would be nice. We will maybe, if we see a somewhat obvious spot on the way out, we'll look for our second secret room, because that could be valuable. Not even worth going towards that curse room, unfortunately. Shit. Oh, shit. Don't pop Box of Friends. You don't need it for this room, but pop it immediately in the next room. Make me guppy! God damn it. Yeah, we should. I mean, I think this could contain a soul heart, like, conceivably. Endless Nameless is not what you want, unless it is, because we have Yara, and that could give us another Yara on the chest. Oh, I fucking used my bomb. God damn it. All right, pop this. If you could give me a bomb, that would just be wonderful. Oh, wait, you make a bomb fly. Make a bomb fly, you son of a bitch. Don't you make bomb flies? Come on, you can do it. If this ends up, yeah, okay. Okay. Huh. No. Don't kill. Shit. I blew it. We got another Yara, though. Can we make that useful in some way? Not that I see so far. Also, we've still got a long path to our boss. Let's grab that battery. Should definitely grab that battery. Oh, any single hit could easily kill us. 50% chance on any hit that we die. I don't think it's worth it in here. Save the box, friends. Can't get that. Head upward. Spikes. Remember the spikes if you have to go back in there. Okay. I'm scared. Good, one down. Nice. Oh, bombs. Okay, spikes. Spikes. Okay, remember the spikes on the way back. The spikes are in the pill room. I think the other rooms are safe. What'd you say?
There's more space going back.
Yeah, that's true. It's not right next to the door. Put it here just in case this could be a second secret. It's not. That's just fucking the worst tinted rock outcome. All right. Couple more rooms, and we get to our boss fight. Like to save Box of Friends for that. Good bomb to try to get that pill, but that seems like a real long shot. Okay, this is doable. A doable room for sure. Good stuff. Give me an amazing card. Hierophant me. Oh, it's a rune. Dagaz? Spercano. That's useful. Not completely useless. Should look for second secret on the way out here. Oh, this room could easily kill me. Especially with Fear Shot doing fuck who knows what. Ah! Oh, we're alive. Jesus Christ. Do you use Box of Friends to kill this motherfucker?
I don't think so.
Because it would get through the first phase. Let's put this shit down here real quick. Did that do anything? Nope. I don't think so. Yeah, don't. Yeah, just keep shooting spiders. I love it. Oh, we made it. Okay. Guppy's collar has saved me. We put a bomb down already. Let's put another one Here in a desperation second secret room check? No, okay, great. Here we go. Need little brims to hit on all freaking cylinders just over and over again. Never stop hitting. Okay, we're good. I think we might make it out of this. Just know where you are. Don't... Okay. Don't laugh at that. Why? Was that funny to you? I was just barely fast enough to get the fuck out of there. Oh my god. My heart. Yara. We're alive. Yes, I will. Yara. Got 10 keys. Please, just something with HP. Yara. Oh, fuck. Blood of Mars is damage up. Purity. It's a stat boost. In this case, it gave us range, I think. Sweet. Continuum is good. Tractor beam, okay. Magneto.
Oh no.
Anti-grav. Book of Rev, okay. It's a soul heart. Fuck. Sure. Blue Baby's only friend. Well, I mean, that wasn't great. Do you, like, take Book of Rev to get charges? I don't think you do. I think I need Box of Friends too much. It's tough to say. I'm going to do the big room first, because that's how I do. Oh, shit. Okay, we made it through one brownie. There is yet another.
What you could do is...
I can't listen to you right now. Okay, go ahead.
If there are battery drops, go get Book of Rev and go get the battery.
That's a good point.
And just let Box of Friends charge it next.
What I was thinking I would do is go get one Box of Friends charge and then take and then have it charged up for the boss and then take Book of Rev, but I don't know. Oh shit. Don't die to the brains, man. Maybe we just are using like exclusively Little Brim here and then just releasing our tears when Little Brim is ready to fire. Oh fuck. Ah shit. Can I use this and go back to before that room was done? No. I didn't know if it would go back to before the last combat or go to the previous room. Unfortunately, it goes to the previous room. We want Box of Friends. Time to just... Wait, I lost my Box of Friends charge because of that shit?
What it looks like.
God damn it. Yeah, I mean, it makes sense. It takes you back to before you had the Box of Friends charge, but I did not anticipate that. This is a Bob item. Bob's Curse. Plus 5 poison bombs. Desperation. Looking for a secret room. Oh, 2 red dudes. This is bad. This is bad. We made it. Fear Shot's kind of helping out. Actually, down we go. It's a big room. We'll get a charge after this room, but we don't have one ready for it. Fear Shot is like a real good counter to these guys. Might actually be learning to appreciate Fear Shot a little bit more. That might end up being the real takeaway on this run. Okay. You think left? Maybe left. Not worth using Box of Friends, I don't think. Give me an item. Give me an item. Or just, you know, a soul heart would be great. No, okay. Let's use it. This room scares me a little bit. Not a ton, but a little bit. Enough to pop that. But now I regret popping it. let's check this room. If it's a room, no. Getting closer. Okay, this room is manageable. But you gotta thin the herd. Ooh, if this is a win, this is gonna be a hard-fought win. It has never really been safe. Like, ever. okay. Looks like it's gonna be... Don't let a spider take you down. Looks like it's gonna be perfect timing on our box of friends as well. Okay. Oh, shit. Not like this. Not like this! Guppy's collar! We have a charge ready now. We could use it now. So am I more scared of that room? I might be more scared of that room than I am the blue baby fight. Let's rely on that assumption. I mean, that obviously made it go a lot more quickly. And we can check for our second secret room. A black heart might seal the deal. If we can just get a black heart. Oh, we actually found it. All right, get a charge ready. There could be enemies in here. There indeed are. Shit! No, not like that.
Don't even go in there. What room would help you?
The gods would win it, but you might be right not to go in there. We did it. We got a soul heart. Holy shit. Burkano. AWAS is meaningless. A soul heart payout. Not even from a rune. And a Degas. Oh, okay. GG. Perthro. Fuck yeah. Oh, well, we at least do have something we can go reroll. And I will. We do not... There's no... None of these rooms have two items, I don't think. It's just one, right? No. Book of Rev. Roll this. Isaac's fucking tears. Alright. I mean, we can use it on the room, but it's not gonna help us a lot. Alright, don't accidentally go into, like, a room you don't need to go into. Yeah, I mean, we use... Or did I have... Was Box of Friends ready?
I don't think so.
No, no, we'll just use this. I don't think it'll matter either way. We could get a Box of Friends charge, and that actually might be the more powerful route to go, but I think we'll be fine just like this. Let's go like this, fire those out, and then do like that. Amazing. Like, the Isaac's Tears, I don't even think I want to use that. Like, it seems like it's doing, like, worse than our regular attack, for sure. Yeah, just rely on Little Brimstone here. Fuck Isaac's Tears. And we might have been fine regardless. Maybe I shouldn't have even, probably shouldn't have even gone back into that room, but it worked out. We won. Hard fought. Holy shit. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, leave a like or a comment. If you want to see more Binding of Isaac, Afterbirth, gameplay, and other content when it comes out on my channel, please subscribe. I'm Accidental Grenade, and thank you so much for watching.